Good morning. So it is currently. Can I fix it then?
Okay, right now we're at McDonald's and we're going to the city and then.
No!
Where are we going?
Nowhere.
Nowhere?
No.
Where is somewhere?
And we're not gonna go anywhere.
Now. Yes, we're going to the city. You like to go? You like
Baby.
To go to the city?
No.
Yeah, you like to. I know.
I know.
Look, baby. We're so beautiful together. See? Yes, and it's really cold outside, you know. I don't know how I'm gonna walk in the city because it's really, really frozen. Right, baby?
Right.
He was sleeping. Oh, with your sweet face. Mini cute face. Oh, yes, baby. You look so cute. And here's my mom. I'm gonna show you. Yeah, I got it. And here's a bell. Yeah, but we're the most pretty, so only us is gonna fit the video. Yeah, I got it. Look at you. What? Look at you, baby.
Be careful, baby.
You want
to... Mom's
gonna say something?
No, I don't want to go.
Okay, guys, so I don't know if Laura did the intro earlier and then she did. Well,
I did it.
You did or didn't?
I did.
She did. Okay, well, she did. Oh, look at this pimple. Well, it's 7:30 right now. We woke up. We've been up since 4 o'clock. So, yeah, we're running on like a 3-hour nap, right? So we are actually heading right now to a Jehovah Witness Tower, I believe it's called.
Headquarters.
Headquarters. It's something they recently just made this building, right? Like
this year. Like I mean last year.
Last year. Maybe we go to the city. I don't know. I feel so tired though. Can you guys tell? I have like really bad bags in my eyes. It's driving crazy. No, $20 cada foto, ¿qué cree? ¿Qué creen ustedes? Fotos de gratis. Look. What? $20. Empieza a sacar el dinero, ¿eh?
Usted no sea peleona, por favor. Que todas esas fotos lindas yo las quiero llevar.
Ah, pues por eso $20, tía.
The place has a coat hanger.
What?
Why can't we?
So we don't have to carry our big jackets.
Oh, baby, we're on the video.
And not him, Mommy. Both of us looked a little dark.
A little dark? Ooh,
no,
guapa.
No, my glasses.
Abuela, tía.
Mommy.
Sus vestidos enseñan.
Mommy.
Te muestre.
Mommy. The camera got freaked up, so that's why it's a little dark from the door.
No, I think...
No.
Come here, no running. Come here.
No!
Donde deportaban a los hermanos que iban con los judíos.
Wow.
Sí.
Este es el informe.
Estos fueron los que sobrevivieron, mire,
a los problemas
en
la Unión Soviética. It looks like the guy that was wearing this guy and then they put it here.
What?
Maybe
the
guy that was
once
and then they put it here.
Or maybe he, yeah.
Maybe somebody died again and then that happened. Maybe somebody died.
Me encanta como
maybe somebody died that happened and then
Somebody died?
Yeah, and then
he's speaking to you?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Hello.
Actually. He's talking to you now? He's not talking to you?
No.
Oh my god. Gotta talk to you, Jake.
Thank you.
Gotta talk to you. Gotta tell you what you gotta do.
How you doing, Chris?
How you doing? Gotta tell you what you gotta do. Like, what are you watching and stuff?
Baby, you look so beautiful.
What?
I'm 997.
997?
So, we get these, like, headphones that we're supposed to wear, and it comes with this, like, little control audio stuff.
Come on.
That I guess we just click on whatever we want to click when we're, like, in front of the image.
Yes.
What? I know, wait. You guys are close to us. What do you say?
Thank you! But look at that. Not working. This thing's not showing me anything.
Look, how about you have this one?
What is that?
Get this. Let me see. You can have this one. Look. The treasure map. You can find treasures. How about we try it? This is yours.
Okay.
Well, aquí aparece un número. Here's the number. Y uno solo tiene que poner aquí. You just need to put it here. And there it starts to, I don't know how to say it. How to pronounce it today.
Like an audio.
Yeah.
An audio tape. And then you can listen to whatever is around here on the number 700, I guess. And that's what they're doing.
Tengo 18 o 19, vayan y hagan discípulos.
Oh, abuela. Y play acá. Y ahí escuché en español esto.
Usted dijo que lloró cuando lo presentaron,
abuelo.
Qué lindo.
¿Usted trajo uno para Alejandro? No, mi mamá fue que me dio uno. Mi mamá fue que me dio.
What were you saying about the mountains that they're gonna do?
No, just they own all this land, like all the land they own it. And they said they were only gonna build these buildings and like you know, and they're not gonna touch anything else. Like they're gonna leave it as it is, like for certain to preserve nature.
That looks beautiful.
Yeah, and this is nothing. You gotta see it on the map. What they own, like they own a big, big piece of land, a big one.
I think there's a image.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, look at this. I think they have like a little image over here of everything they own, all the land, what it looks like. See.
Yes,
it was nice, but it was way too long for me, to be honest. We were here from
it's so so big. So.
Yeah, it's huge. It has three levels and everything. We got here around 8:30, and right now it is 11:30. So we just, like I said earlier, we had left the Jehovah's Witness Tower around 11:30, and now it is around 12-ish, 12-something, and we decided to come to the mall, one, because we're hungry, and two, because just to do, just because there's nothing else to do. Oh, they have an acai bowl right there. And son ricos. Sí, son deliciosos. So now I guess we're going to walk around the mall. Okay, so it's not really a mall mall. It's
an outlet,
an indoor outlet.
Yeah, the outlet
are broken. Oh, okay, the
outlet.
Is that
mall?
Wow. Wow, look at you. Which ones do you like? Put them on, let me see.
You like dope?
Let me see how handsome you look.
On the inside.
Oh, you like the coach ones.
I like the yellow.
Is it yellowness? See? Okay, put them on. Let me see how you look.
Baby, look this one.
Wow, you look so handsome like that. You're right.
Let me try.
Coach.
Oh, look at you, handsome.
Hey guys, so now we came to the city, and it's so funny that we parked our car right across that hotel right there, Paramount, something like that. I don't know how to pronounce it, but Brian and I were just reminiscing because we actually came to this hotel like maybe 2 years ago. So yeah, and now we're gonna take the family to walk around, take pictures, and get to know the city, because I don't think they've ever been here before.
No, they my aunt, baby. Yeah.
Yeah, so now we're going to take them to walk around and to take pictures. I need to hold my camera right because I hold it too close to my face.
Remember we took a picture a long time ago here?
Yeah, like when we first started dating. I'm gonna go take a picture.
¿Cómo son de grande, abuela?
Okay, acabamos de darle una pequeña vuelta a la ciudad y la verdad con este jacket me sentí bien. Solo que sí se siente frío en la cara, es muy bonito, es tal y como se ve en las películas. La grada me recordó mucho la película de Spider-Man, la era de Ultron. Y también compré unos recuerditos, yo me compré esto, bien bonito. Fue una buena experiencia, la verdad me sentí como de película.
Hasta con la cámara y todo.
Sí, sí, la verdad es que sí, me siento como en un reality show. Así que sí, todo estuvo muy bonito, me gustó. Aunque vinimos por un rato, pero valió la pena venir.
Okay guys, so that's pretty much it. Where's my phone? I lost my phone. Well, anyways, it is currently 6:05 right now, and we literally just got home, and we are exhausted, to be honest. We did take like a little nap in the car on the way back home. We went to eat, and that's pretty much it after that. So I guess I'm gonna wrap it up and call it a day, and I will see you guys next time. Once again, thank you so much for watching and subscribing and for just watching the videos. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.